NPD Great is the kindest streamer in the world.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's NPD Great and this is Undisputed. This is how I became the Undisputed Champion, beating Canelo Alvarez. Now, boom, take that with you. So yeah, y'all already know every weekend I give away perm fruits to Black Fruits players. So if y'all want to try to win, all you gotta do is join me and try to win my challenges. I do 3 challenges where one is voting the fruit. Everybody rolls a fruit. The person who rolls the highest value fruit, the fruit that costs the most, that person wins. I also do a lottery where I pick a number between 0 and 50. The person who guesses correctly wins. And the last one is I do a wheel challenge for the live chat. All right? For TikTok and for you. For YouTube.
Let's go!
Sorry, you hear my voice twice, but I was streaming. Knockout, baby. But I love you all, man, and I hope you all enjoyed this video.
Alrighty. Nice. Gain experience. Record. Exactly. Just gain experience. Keep talking. You never know. You never know. Just try to be charismatic. Maybe a little funny. If she starts laughing, you got her. Just make sure, you know, you keep going at her. But be right. You know, you gotta be, you know, locked in. You gotta notice the signs. If she giggles, exactly. It's like you reel it in. Like you're fishing. No. Let's go! Let's go! Knockout, baby! In the sixth round, it took me like six tries, but I beat his ass. I just became undisputed middleweight, finally. Undisputed, baby. Uppercut his ass, whack it. Yeah, but he knocked me down like three or four times, bro. But I still got up, baby. I still got up. Yeah, shit. Look at that. He was winning. He was winning in the scorecards. Because he knocked me in the first round, he knocked me down. So he got a 10-8. Fourth round, he knocked me down. Got a 10-8. I won the other three rounds and then laid him out in the sixth. Let's go, baby, finally. Finally, the winner and undisputed.